I want to welcome a special guest who has walked this path to put his mind to build something very meaningful. So before I welcome a bit of introduction, and as I welcome him, we need to give him a Bengaluru rock star welcome. Yeah, let's make this moment special for this person. So young entrepreneur, right? He has done about 7 Azure certifications. He did one last week. He is a founder, co-founder, and CTO of this gamified learning app called CloudAttack, right? A 10th grader, right? Appearing for exams in the next 3 months. So without much ado, put answer and welcome Prajwal. Come on, Prajwal. Hey, man.
Hello, Sandeep.
Wonderful. So good to see you, Prajwal.
Same here, same here.
First of all, congratulations on your 7th certification.
Thank you so much.
Right. First question to Prajwal. 7 certifications. So you just went about doing certifications, or was there a purpose? Was that a prep for your startup journey?
So Sandeep, honestly speaking, it was a perfect mixture of both playing in together at the right time. For me, cloud is like Willy Wonka's chocolate factory because there's so much you can do with it. Also, another major reason for taking all of these certifications definitely has to be my dad, who's from an IT background. So I was learning cloud anyway, and he suggested me to take certifications to, one, prove my proficiency, and second, most importantly, fill some gaps in my learning. And he did have a valid point, you know, because at the end of the day, it's a situation of you don't know what you don't know. If I don't know a service exists, right, I'll struggle by not using it. At the same time, another reason has to be the fact that I am the CTO and co-founder of CloudAttack. So I need to be able to architect certain solutions on Azure for my team whenever required. And also, I'm super glad to share on this dais that I am recognized as India's youngest Microsoft-certified Azure AI Engineer by the India Book of Records.
Awesome.
Thank you.
So inspiring, Prajwal. So quick one. Right? So, very inspiring. So quick
Thank
one.
You.
So now you started CloudAttack. What was the inspiration behind that? Right? You know, one fine day you thought, you know what, let me do something, or was there some trigger?
Sure. So just giving a heads up, CloudAttack is a fun game through which you can learn cloud or Azure to be specific. So it's similar to learning cloud like you're playing Candy Crush in your leisure time. So like I mentioned, I am this guy who loves cloud, and I love it because of its endless possibilities, limitless opportunities it has to offer. But my friends unfortunately didn't have the same perception of it. According to them, it was this sci-fi stuff for really experienced people, and I wanted to change that perception. Luckily, when learning cloud, that's when I met my co-founder, Mr. Bhavish Goswami, and he introduced me, or rather, I understood the major skill gap in the industry thanks to him. So, giving a heads up, this is what I understood. On one side, there are memes about social media about engineers who are unemployed, and on the other, companies are struggling to hire cloud talent. This seemed like a very exciting problem to me. The solution required was a bridge. And ladies and gentlemen, CloudAttack is that bridge. Also, like I mentioned, another reason for taking certifications was CloudAttack. Thank you. So another reason for taking certifications was CloudAttack. And I wanted to understand the pain points of my users who were taking certifications, because I wanted to empathize with them. Taking up school and the certification simultaneously gave me an idea of what it's like for a person to take up office work and prepare for certifications. I was able to empathize with my user, and I was able to solve their problems appropriately. Also, the CloudAttack team brainstormed, and we decided to revolutionize the way people learn tech and create an important and required impact in edtech.
Wonderful.
Now, CloudAttack is a game, but what carved CloudAttack to be a game? CloudAttack was carved as a game because of some of my experiences. My dad, as I told you, is from IT, so he was upskilling himself in cloud. And I was, of course, ahead of him. And I wanted to stay ahead of him. Taking advantage of that, he would come to me, he would approach me with questions. Some would be genuine, but trust me, most of them would be witty. And that was because he wanted to put my thinking cap on, and I wanted to stay ahead, right? So I'd go back, I'd research, I'd find answers, I'd explain it to him, because I wanted to stay ahead. And that lit a spark of competition in me. That spark of competition in me made me explore beyond the boundaries, kept my learning curve going, and that same spark has been embedded into CloudAttack. In fact, Sandeep, you can also install CloudAttack and brush up your cloud skills, convert hours-long cloud learning processes into just a couple of fun minutes every day.
Thank you so much, Prajwal. In fact, he has 10,000 plus downloads on the public preview of the CloudAttack, so wonderful.
Thank you,
Prajwal.
So
thank you so much.